Chinggus! So, ang recipe natin for today's video ay kimchi jjigae. So, without further ado, let's start! Ang mga ingredients na kailangan natin is 4 cloves of garlic, 1 piece onion, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of fish sauce, half tablespoon of seasoning or seafood powder, half teaspoon of sugar, and half teaspoon of salt. And also, 150 grams of sliced pork, 550 ml of water, 200 grams of kimchi, and 3 pieces of spring onion. Then, kapag na-prepare na natin lahat ng ingredients, kunin naman natin yung kawali na paglulutuan natin, and lagyan natin ng mantika, and over medium high heat lang dapat. Then, kapag mainit na yung mantika, ilagay na natin yung pork, lulutuin lang natin siya, hanggang sa maging medyo brown na siya or medyo luto na siya. Pag naman natin gawing crispy kasi pang stew siya, hindi siya gagawin natin kung ano man. And then kung okay na, kapag sa tingin mo luto na yung pork, ilagay mo na yung kimchi. Ayan, paghahaluin mo lang yung dalawa. Gigisahin mo lang silang dalawa. Ayan, halu-haluin mo lang. Mga siguro 1 minute. Halu-haluin mo siya ng 1 minute. Ayan. Kapag nahalo mo na ng 1 minute, next mo naman na i-add is yung garlic at yung 500 ml of water. Lalagay mo lang yung 500 ml of water. Then, ang next mo naman na ilalagay is yung white onion and yung salted shrimp. Then, yan, paghahalu-haluin mo lang silang lahat, yung lahat ng ingredients. Then after nyan, pwede mo na rin ilagay yung seasoning powder. And yung soy sauce. At yung salt and white sugar. Add mo lang, paghahaluin mo lang siya, ipapakuluan mo siya ng 5 minutes. And voila! Ready to eat na ang ating kimchi jjigae. Sobrang perfect na to, especially sa kanin. Pwede kayong maglagay ng fork, dip, or kahit ano, pwedeng fish cake. Kung kahit ano yung gusto nyo, depende naman kung ano yung gusto nyo ilagay. Pwede rin wala kung vegetarian kayo, pero sobrang panalo na to and sobrang sarap. So, ayun lang for today's video. So, for more Korean food recipe, just subscribe to our YouTube channel, Korean Husband Cooks. Thank you for watching! Goodbye!